Hey everyone, working underneath the vehicle and you have to jack the motor up or you got to put a pole jack underneath it and you have to unload it somehow. You're basically going to take a lot of weight off the vehicle like this. Here I have a pole jack and I'm jacking the motor up because I'm changing a freeze plug. See the weight of the motor is off the frame right there. Do yourself a favor, put a pole jack on the back, support the weight. Save your life.